Happy holidays, everyone. Around 100 years ago, Ernest Shackleton supposedly ran an advertisement in the newspaper to try to recruit men for his endurance expedition. It read, "Men wanted for hazardous journey, low wages, bitter cold, long hours of complete darkness, safe return doubtful, honor and recognition in event of success." Last summer, our faculty reading was the book called Endurance, documenting Shackleton's expedition, from which all the crew somehow returned safely, leaving their ship behind to the polar ice. Okay, so 2020 is the year nobody is going to mind leaving behind. If ever we're happy to say hello to a new year, a new voyage, 2021 is it. But let's just remember that 2020 was the year that Grauer students showed more resiliency and responsibility than any year in history, explored deeper and endured more than they ever have while hardly leaving town. It was the year Grauer teachers showed more resourcefulness, technical virtuosity, and courage than any year ever. Grauer parent support was pure as light, unwavering. And the Grauer organization and our teams showed flexibility, strength, and purpose that are world class. Now the time of safe return, honor, and recognition are approaching, a new year. I now have this image of light driving through a blizzard at night, but the windows are closed and it's purely quiet. Driving on a winding mountain road, and the headlamps and occasional street lamps are illuminating the pure, swirling white flakes all around. The radio is playing the glockenspiel, soft silver bells taking us into the unknown, and we feel complete comfort with that. We're not lost. We are just going to new places and with new courage. I think this will be the most welcome, beautiful expedition I have ever been on. We're beyond the divisiveness and fear of the times. We are endurance. We love our school and our students. We are devoted to our unassailable, pure values and are willing to really live those values together as a community. This is the real definition of what we call school. Happy holidays, everyone. We'll see you in the new world 2021 will bring.